Sasha Fanova.
Give me the phone. Your money, your purse. Give it to me. Don't fuck about.
Hey. Please.
Give me that ring.
It's not worth anything.
Shut. I'm gonna get murked, innit?
Get off me!
Hey, what?
Well, you're too brave.
Hey, quick, fam, for the feds, come in here.
Fuck the feds, man.
Take it.
Hey, she's ducking.
Hey, fam, she's ghosting.
Allow it.
Somebody's bombing us, blood.
Nah, man, it's just a firework, innit?
Some big firework.
Nice whip. Could be bare valuables in there.
What the fuck was that?
Some orangutan type thing. I'm not even lying, bro.
Hey, it's freezing, man.
Look like Dobby the house elf.
Mother's got shanked by a Dobby.
I'm chasing that down. I'm killing her. Watch.
Hey, back, fam. I'm proper dunking that.
Round 2, bro. No man's stunning. I'm gonna fuck this thing up.
Hey, you got big snow, Moses.
Yo, pest. Got them bangers.
Yeah.
Damn, man.
I ain't even gonna say.
You know what that is? I'll tell you what that is. That's an alien, bruv. Believe it. Must have come from outer space trying to take over the Earth, innit? When I landed in the wrong place, though, you get the wrong place.
Welcome to London, motherfucker.
Welcome to the ends, brother.
This is the block, fam. Nobody fucks with the block, you get me? The B-L-O-C-K. Bruh.
please.
Do you live here?
Yeah.
Come on, I'll take you on.
Oh, thank you.
Come on.
You poor thing. Pale as a ghost you were. Must have given you such a nasty shock. You sure you don't want a cup of tea?
Oh, thanks. Water's fine.
Bloody fireworks. I think they should ban them. With the Third World War out there, you wouldn't know the difference. What did the police say?
Said it was one of the busiest nights of the year. But they don't even turn up.
Only it's not like the kids are scared of them no more. Walking around with knives, great big dogs like they own the block. Excuse my French. They're fucking monsters, aren't they?
Yeah. Fucking monsters.
Have you found anything in that?
Please, pardon. I beg you, give me £2 to go chicken ward, fam. Hey, Moses, where are we gonna take that thing?
I take it to Ron's, man.
He watches that National Geographic shit. All man ever does is blaze, water them big bugs, and watch the Nature Channel. He'll identify that thing for real. Alright, let me bail him up.
It was madness, fam. The Beast of Brixton. We were crazy kicking that.
No, mum, playing football. Yeah, I had pepperoni pizza. You gave me the money.
Some kind of non-found out about creature. Yeah, like some Gears of War thing, trust.
Yes, I know, back by 10. I swear, mum, back by 10.
Ah, oh, she's a nurse. They don't get paid nothing, fam. I'm Moses. Why are you just picking the poor people, man?
What? We shame, fam, we shame.
Hey, let's go, bro. Woo!
Moses, what happened to your face?
About the alien that fell from the sky. Trust, you're funny.
What is that?
I'm sorry, I can't even look at that.
Halloween was last week, you know.
That ain't real, that's a creation.
Watch it if it ain't real.
You shoved that thing in my face and then fangs are going up in your tits.
I will slap you.
Move it for me, bruv, grow up.
Could be diseased, you get me?
I don't want no chlamydia.
So you're telling me that fell out of the sky?
Yeah.
And did that to your face?
Yeah.
So you killed it?
Yeah.
Such a bad breed, Moses.
Fuck! It's alive!
Tia's moving to you, Moses.
She's on your balls, cuz. Hey, that's my cousin you're chatting about.
Hey, man.
Hey, 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 watch this jump.
Get down, man.
Trust, I can do it.
Oh, down, Tia.
Clean your guts off the floor, bits. Calm.
Oh! I swear I could do that.
Yeah, yeah, sure you can, man.
Hey, Gavin, you pyro.
My name ain't Gavin. It's Mayhem, and he's Probs.
Probs and Mayhem, seriously.
Oh, what is that?
That's none of your business.
Oh, that's sick, man. Where you going? Let us come with you.
Yeah, Moses, let us roll with you. We're bad boys.
Go away, Reginald. This is big man business. You're too tiny.
Yeah, get in touch with us when you get your first pube.
Go suck your mum. Ooh.
Ooh.
That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the beast. Whoop,
whoop. Hey, Dad. Yeah, just on my way to the cinema. Yes, I promise it'll be parked outside in the morning. Okay, Dad, gotta go. Bye, bye, bye.
Pressed it already. Taking enough time. I'll get the next one.
Express elevator to the penthouse suite.
Remember what they were wearing?
One of them had one of those woolly hats with those tassels.
The one that pushed me over, the main one, had a black baseball cap with a red brim. That's all I can remember.
Did you see their faces? I mean, have you seen them around before?
No, they had hoods and scarves.
The best thing might be if you come with us for a little drive around the block. You know, see if we can spot them. Then we can drop with a friend afterwards, if you like.
No, thanks. I'm not going to be scared up my own home by a bunch of bloody teenagers.
Yo, what? Yo, what?
What?
No idea. Not a bloody clue. Maybe there was a party at the zoo and a monkey fucked a fish?
I saw them with it on the way up. I thought it was something with one of the fun fair.
Smells real though, doesn't it? Smells like a shit did a shit. You want to buy a bit of weed then?
Yeah.
Don't have it, man.
Shut up, man.
Well done, lads. He discovered a species hitherto unknown to science, quite possibly non-terrestrial in origin. He kicked his fucking head in. Hey! Take a seat, I'll be back in a minute.
We're getting rich off that, you know, because we discovered it.
eBay fam. Alert the media. Exclusive rights to the highest bidder.
The Sun fam. Sun believes anything.
No. The Sun will just dress it up like one of them page three girls, bruv.
Nah, you wanna call the Guardian, blood? If it's a proper paper, then people will believe it.
Our tabloids pay more money, bruv.
Can't call the paper. FBI will confiscate it off us.
FBI? This is England, fam. They ain't no FBI. It's Section 6 or something.
We need an expert to verify that thing, you know.
Hey, look in the yellow pages and look for them, like, all those scientists people know about all them meteor things.
Yellow pages? Like what? A for aliens? Cheers.
We need a lawyer, boy. A manager or something.
Bo, Sam and Cal. Aliens got talent.
Jokes, man, jokes. Actually, I did this zoology module at uni. Primatology, mammalogy, all that shizzle. That thing in there don't belong to no taxon I've ever studied.
You met Bruce, then? Very reliable customer.
Squirny.
I move, blood. Come on.
I'm alive.
You're one.
You're on a ball, man. Let me keep that thing in the read room. You have bare money. That's the safest place in the block.
Look, I mean, I'd love to, but it's not my decision. I only work here. Why don't you come and ask the boss?
What, Hi-Hats is here?
Yeah, he's in the weed room. Come on.
Hi-Hats. Hi-Hats. Yes. Hi-Hat!
Yo, Mo, hear my beats?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my new trick. Get that snitch, get the strap. Don't give a fuck.
I'm serious.
Oh, check it out. He's got a puppet.
You made that in college or something? You got mad skills for puppets.
Looks proper rotten and everything.
Found it over the park, didn't you, Moses? He wants to know if he can keep it here tonight. He reckons it's worth fair money.
What do you say? Yo, bring it. Yo, do whatever you want. I don't care about that bullshit. Do you shop my food from Runstall?
Sometimes.
There's better ways to make peas than the ends, you know. Men of your age should step this game up. Move some white. When I put you on bail, get me 300 back from this. You're my boy now. One thing though,
This is my block. Get me.
The female lands. If this new territory is hospitable, she releases a pheromone which can be detected by the male of the species from over a mile
Bruce.
Away. The pheromone works
Oi,
like a chemical.
Bruce. Oi. Oi. Come on. She strays, you all right?
Yes, son.
Hey, I'm really annoying. What are you on about? Oh, damn, boy.
More what?
Them tings.
It's just rockets, isn't it?
No, rockets go up before they come down. Them things are pure coming down.
They're the same. Same as what? As what hit that car before, fam.
Trust. No, more of them nasty little gremlins.
Aye, it's raining golems.
Bear creatures.
Shit, that one landed in the park, fam. Close.
Ah, oh, lovely fireworks.
Nah, mate, it's an alien invasion.
Of course it is.
Let's get down there, cuz.
Let's go fuck them up.
Hey, I'm killing them straight. Hey, let's get tooled up, blood.
Come on.
Hey, somebody call pest control.
Yeah, I'm looking at my blink. Shit, samurai Dennis time,
sir. Quite sweet, really, aren't they?
Again,
just to mend my tie off. 10 minutes, I swear.
Hey, 10 minutes, I mean it. I promise.
What happened to your leg?
Nothing, Nan. I pulled a muscle playing football.
Back in a bit, Nan.
Now, don't you go getting into trouble.
Of course not, no.
Dennis, where are you going?
Ow.
Then take your dog.
No, man, I'm busy.
I'm not asking, I'm telling.
Popo, come. Come, let's go service some golems.
This ain't Pokemon.
Yo, shine the light. Like a fossil, innit?
Nah, that's different. That ain't even the same thing.
That looks triple the size blend.
I had to see the brother who's gonna fight that.
Are you, man? Right now, I feel like going home, locking my door, and playing FIFA.
Hey, what was that?
Hold on.
Whoa. Stay.
There.
Holy fuck.
Where, fam, where?
On top of the tower.
Which tower? And you get contacts in, bruv. Look.
Bo!
Vogo! Vogo! I know, man!
What's it doing? Where's it gone, man?
It's coming.
Oh, I can see its eyes.
Not sure them things is eyes.
Hey, let's match, bro.
I'm doing stuff.
Everyone run, bro!
Aliens, run! Leave me!
They say aliens.
That's what I heard, man. Donuts. They think we're scared of
them. Shit, man!
Come on, big man!
Mike Delta 403, need assistance, Ballard Street.
You are under arrest on suspicion of robbery.
Orange flick blade.
Possession of Class A drugs. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not mention, when questioned, something which you may rely on.
Victim's mobile phone.
But anything you do say may be given in evidence. Do you understand?
Ballard Street, over.
Said, do you understand?
Yeah. Better hurry up and get me in that van.
Are you absolutely positive that's him?
Positive. And the rest of them are up on that walkway, you know that, don't you?
He's bracking him in the van, bro.
Aye, behind the cars, check it. Hey, where is
the
it?
The roof, Sam.
Go on that roof.
Ballard Street, we've got a prisoner coming in, 5.7, over. Also, please advise, 4 other suspects still in the area.
Not so tough now, are we, fella?
Shit, man, we gotta back Moses.
Fuck that, bruv. I ain't going nowhere near none of that.
Think, fam. Think what scared the little one.
Bangers ain't gonna do nothing, fam.
I ain't talking about bangers.
Let me out, man!
Hold it steady.
I ain't the one with the shakes. You hold it steady.
Come on, man.
Come on, you lot, man.
Keep your eye
on me, fam.
Cover me, fam!
Take your time, man. Dumb feds left the keys. Let's jack it. Go! Biggs, meet us at the underground garages.
Mate, someone's like petrol bombed my dad's car, or I don't know, and there's popo everywhere. I need to come
back up. All right, calm down. I've got the binoculars out. Where are you?
I'm by the road by the park, behind a bush.
What can you see?
A couple of fire engines parked up by the off license. And I think.
Hang on. Fuck me.
What?
Blockbusters are shut down.
Right, no police though.
No, you're right.
Come back up. Not a blue light in sight.
No.
Oh, shit.
This is a bad dream. Tell me I'm dreaming.
Open the door!
Wait, lad. That ain't even the police at the wheel. That's you sitting there. What are we gonna do, bruv?
Give me the strap.
Sorry about the driving. I'm getting lessons for Christmas.
What were those things?
I'm thinking probably aliens.
You should leave.
Before the situation gets even more nuts. Go on then.
Are you gonna thank us for saving your life?
My fucking hero.
Some creature fell from outer space and jumped Moses, so we boarded it. And now his prison have come down in force, blood. Then Moses got shifted by the feds, and then things attacked the bully van and savaged the Bluefoot, so we jacked the van. We're running for our lives now, cuz. Believe!
Jack a bully van. Crash it into my whip. And then chat shit about aliens to me.
This is making me nervous, blood. That boy stole off, you know. Police are gonna be all over this.
Trying to snake me. You wanna bring arms to me now? You wanna murk me? You wanna war with me?
Listen to me, cuz. I'm not even lying. If we was making it up, don't you think we'd make up something a bit better than aliens?
Say that word one more time.
I told you, bruv. On the roof if you don't believe me.
What? What's on the roof?
One of them.
Say it.
One of them big gorilla wolf motherfuckers.
Yo, hi-hats. There is something there, bruv.
Yo. Go see what that is.
No way, bruv.
Move!
Yo, hi-hats, bub.
There's nothing. Oh, shit!
Watch! I told you, man. Alien invasion, London-wide, for real. I knew it from the start.
Them vans got checker beacons. Police are gonna be here any minute.
We're fucked. When the feds find them bodies, that van, we are fucked.
Nah, because if it's happening all over, then the police are gonna be too busy tonight, you get me?
National emergency, army on the streets, helicopters, all that 28 days later shit.
We need to get off the streets. Back in the block, like none of this ever happened.
Yes, boss. Back in the block.
Man, how are we supposed to do that with all them things out there?
That's suicide, man.
You know what?
What?
I'm shitting myself in it, but at the same time...
What?
This is sick.
Somebody bell Biggs. Where's Biggs?
I've got one text left.
I've got no credit. Nine.
Don't call everybody, fam. Pray someone calls back.
This is too much madness to explain in one text.
Hey, Tessa, I'm calm.
Get out of my fucking flat!
Shut up.
I said get out!
Yo, snitch, calm yourself. This ain't about you no more.
Come anywhere near me and I swear I will scream this fucking block down!
There's worse things out here to be scared of than us tonight. Trust.
Hey, bruv, I saw her ID card thingy. She's a nurse, innit?
Help me then. I need this leg. I need it to be able to run away from them things.
You think I'm gonna help you? After you attacked me and robbed me and then set those dogs on the police?
Yes to the first two, no to the last one.
Dogs. Dogs with coming in dark jaws. Dogs with no eyes. Dogs the size of gorillas. You think them things are dogs? Go out there and try feeding them some pedigree chum. They're aliens, love.
Whatever the fuck they are, they're not fucking aliens.
You swear too much, man.
You got a potty mouth, man.
Look, whatever they are, they're inside the block now. They're after everyone.
Yeah, we're on the same side now. Get me.
No feds.
You'd be better off calling the Ghostbusters, love.
This is the block. We take care of things our own way. Get me?
You're joking.
Does it look like he's joking?
Who's gonna call for help? Your friend needs to go to hospital. So do you. If those wounds get infected, they could kill you.
Nah, he likes his scars, innit?
Fuck!
He's beating to death. Help him, man.
We ain't gonna do nothing. Fix him.
Those kids were right. What if they're connected to that freakshow animal and the hole in my dad's car? What if there is some kind of invasion and the police are out there? I can't get busted again.
You've been busted?
Yeah. Left half an odds in my jeans, put in the washing machine by mistake, and I shit you not, my mum's underwear came out stinking of skunk. My dad obviously caught a whiff and cut off my allowance. Next time, it'll be my testicles.
Yes, it's tough times for you, mate.
And the irony is, now I've got to sell twice the amount just to pay the rent.
I thought you said you lived at home.
Yeah, well, I mean rent in the proverbial sense.
Yeah. Well, you got to do what you got to do, you know. A man's got to put bread on the table, proverbially speaking, of course.
It says on.
Listen, even if it is an alien invasion, they're 4-foot-high, they're blind, and they got kicked to death by a group of kids. We got nothing to worry about.
Yeah. Sorry I messed up your couch.
Don't worry about it.
We should take them off.
That won't be necessary.
You sure? I got nice boxers on. Genuine Calvin Klein, fresh today.
Tell me if this hurts.
Try me. Ow! Hurts!
How about this?
Hurts!
You've torn a few minor arteries. You might have a fracture. You need to get this treated before you lose too much blood.
Do it then.
I can't do it. I don't have the equipment or the skill. I've only just graduated. And I missed the class on alien bite wounds.
Stop hyping, man.
Pass me that cushion. I said, pass me that cushion.
Oh, don't take it out on me.
I ain't seen you around there before, you know. You lived there long.
Couple of months.
Nice place you got.
Thanks. Thinking of moving.
Shame. Why?
I don't like the area.
Now, what do you mean you don't like the area? And what's wrong with the area?
Fam, stay. They found us.
The hell could they find us? There's like 160 doors in this block.
Listen, whatever kind of gang war bullshit you're involved in, leave me out of it, please.
Hey, this ain't got nothing to do with gangs.
Or drugs, or rap music, or violence in video games.
This is the worst night of my life.
Feelings mutual. What the fuck, man?
Close this door, man! Moses, Ninja, Tango neutralized.
See, is that a dog?
No.
No, that is not a dog.
That's black. Too black to see.
That's the blackest black ever, fam.
That's blacker than my cousin Femi. Hey, where's that woman?
After what you put me through tonight, it's the least you can do.
No way, man. She's bare annoying. Make her leave. Let that snitch get murked.
Dennis, man. Why are you acting like such a prick for? I need the nurse. Do you want me to die?
You can't stand around here arguing. We need to roll. Now.
My name's Sam.
Jerome.
I'm Pursed.
No, man.
Dennis.
You're Moses, right?
Gonna need a weapon. Something fucked up. Our hats, bruv, there's bare feds in the area, robots and everything.
Yeah, maybe we should, like, chill out till things die down.
You're telling me to chill out?
No, I'm just saying we should wait till things cool down.
You're telling me to cool down?
Oh, forget it, bro.
Get in the car. Get in the car, now!
They mash up my whip with a bully van they stole, start threatening me about aliens or some shit. Facing me down, telling me I'm gonna get shifted. It watch me a bloody trick. Then some like big dog, some big gorilla wolf motherfucker comes down from the roof, rolls toast, tears his neck all the way out, fam. Believe.
So was it a dog then?
Don't give a fuck what it was. Shot that thing. Died easy. Right, we gotta learn them youngest tonight. Get me. That's my block. Get that shit. Get the shot, don't give a fuck. Bum, bum, bum.
A bit different.
Is it? Walking around, expecting to get jumped at any moment. Feels like just another day and it ends to me, man.
Where is he taking us?
Tia's flat.
What makes you think we'll be safer in her place than we were in mine?
Security gate.
She wouldn't be asking that question if she'd seen them girls fight.
Aya Spinks, he's alive!
I swear to God!
You're wrong!
Yo, bitch, you
time, Ms. Blunt? What's your phone doing on silent at a time like this all the time?
Where you at, man?
I'm in the bin. Same bin I was at that time them boys from Ellsby was after me. One of them things is trying to headbang me out. Come rescue me, yeah?
Ain't that simple, bruv. Them things are in the block, busting through doors. You're the only one with credit. Call everyone, spread the word. Tell them to stay inside.
Get me. I'll bail you back when we get to tears.
Fuck this, man.
Yo, Biggs. Bruv, you need to slow down. I don't understand a word you're saying. Speak slowly. Phone me later when you ain't playing Xbox.
Check it. Reginald Gavin survived.
Don't answer those names no more. It's Probs and Mayhem.
Damn, we saw the aliens. They ran past us. Straight. We got tools.
Let us rock with you, man.
That's not real, is it? Jesus, he looks about six.
I'm 9 and a half.
I ain't dying a toy, Gavin. Give me that.
Hey, Gavin!
Go home, lock your door, do your homework, watch Naruto. Just stay inside tonight, get me?
But that's my cousin, I can't give it back.
Stop bitching, you got a super soaker still. You really think them things are gonna die if you shoot water at it?
Ain't water in it, is it?
You ain't bringing all them people in here, no. They're involved in something. Someone's chasing them, they got weapons. And look, that one's bleeding. And that woman, I don't even know that woman. I'm not getting myself involved in a situation I don't need to be in.
It's my house, Dimples. Come.
There's only one helicopter out there. Copper chopper. Ain't even military. And it's only around these ends. This ain't London wide. This is localised.
Yeah, localised in your head.
Localised in your dreams.
Drake's by the feds, yes. Big gorilla, alien, wolf monsters killing everyone.
Mm-mm. Maybe do anything on these ends.
Please, what kind of alien, out of all the places in the whole wide world, would invade some shitty council estate in South London?
One that's looking for a fight.
Coming for us, you know. Ready or not.
Ready or not, here I come.
You can hide.
Excuse me.
They're gonna find
Listen
you.
To me. There's a dead one in my living room. I live on the first floor. Go and look if you don't believe me. You can walk right in. There's no front door anymore.
Moses, when did you start going out of your maths teacher?
How'd you know that woman?
We met earlier. He mugged me.
Wait, for real?
That part I believe.
That true? You robbed that woman?
Yeah, but afterwards she fixed up my leg and we saved her from the monsters, so we're mates now and it's all sweet. We're heroes, innit?
Heroes? Five of you and a knife against one woman. Fuck off.
Raw. Cold.
Nah. Don't build it up, love. It weren't all that. We never even touched you.
The blade was to get over with quick. We was as scared as you.
Blade? You're such a waste. Why's it always trouble with you? Why is it always someone getting robbed or beaten up or someone getting arrested? Listen, we can't deal with this on our own. We have to call the police. You can trust me. I'll tell them what really happened.
You think the police is gonna help them? They might not arrest you, but they'll arrest them.
For murder of two police officers, vehicle theft, resisting arrest, everything that happened everywhere and it ends tonight.
They arrest us for nothing already.
You know what I reckon, yeah? I reckon the feds sent them anyway. Government probably bred those creatures to kill black boys. First they sent drugs to the ends. Then they sent guns. Now they sent monsters to get us. They don't care, man. We ain't killing each other fast enough, so they decided to speed up the process.
Believe.
Yes, I told you not to do that. Do it out the window, yeah?
It's pain relief, man. Ask the nurse.
Excuse me, but what is that?
Watch me. Shit, it is a toy.
Young. Wagwan.
Nothing much.
Nice weapons. Who you fight?
Aliens.
Is it? Seen that you Moses lately.
Who wants to know?
Called us for backup. Help him fight the aliens, though. Bah, 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 bah. So, where's he at?
I know that little one you killed before. That was a mistake.
They weren't going for us. They were going for you.
Actions have consequences, you know.
Everywhere you go, bad things happen.
Stay away from us, Moses.
I don't want no one else to die.
Fuck that, bruv. I got your back.
I ain't going nowhere. They took Dennis, man. We gotta kill all them things, bruv.
The block on lockdown.
You've got 1 minute remaining.
I ain't got much credit, and I can't be in this bin much longer. I need to make a break for it. I'll see you at the other side, yeah?
Yeah.
Better get the next one. Blood.
Best friend got eight, and he's a bit vexed about it. I know exactly how he feels.
Someone please tell me what the fuck is going on. What's that thing chasing you? Why is the other lift full of bits of dead people? What are you doing? We need to go down.
I ain't going down. There's too many things down there out to get me. Get me.
Tuesday, bear police, crazy gangsters, or fucked up monsters down there.
Okay, good. Let's not go down. Where can we go?
We're going to Ron's weed room.
What's Ron's weed room?
It's a big room full of weed, and it's Ron's. It's good. It's good. It's like Fort fucking Knox up there.
Plan.
19.
What was it? On me! On me! Hold positions!
Oh, this is long, man. They've all gone.
No, they ain't. Check it.
Down the end.
I'm too high for this shit.
Trust.
I wanna shoot those things, man. Same here, bruv.
Time's free.
Done though.
I'm Bruce, by the way.
Sam.
Front pocket, man!
I'm gonna be at this house party in Fulham now. It's like I'm trapped in this bloody block.
You're pest. Get ready with that lighter. Yeah, pass it.
What about you?
Live here.
Really? Wicked.
I'm set. Stay by the lights.
Yes, man.
We need to hide in your weed room.
It's the only safe place left in the block, man.
I don't know about that.
Come on, hurry up!
All right, all right.
Wagwan Moses.
Sorry.
You killed that thing.
My hands, bruv. You brought it in the end. I don't want no trouble. You brought Fed in the end. Listen to me, bruv. You brought an alien invasion to the end. Behind you, bruv. Don't chat me. I'm not even lying. Shut up. I was gonna make you. Now, I'm gonna dead you. This is my block. Get me. Not really.
Wish I never chased after that thing. Wish we never murked you. Wish I never took that white off hi-hats. Wish I'd just gone home and played FIFA like Big said.
And you all got skins?
No.
Bare weed and no skins. This is my worst nightmare.
Listen, yeah? We never knew you lived in the block. If we knew you, we wouldn't have stepped to you.
Well, it would have been okay to mug me if I didn't live here. Is that how it works?
Boy, you's touchy. He's trying to apologize to you, man. You're quite fit, you know. Have you got a boyfriend?
Yeah.
Are you sure about him? Where is he? Because he ain't exactly looking out for you tonight.
He's in Ghana.
You go out with an African man?
No, he's helping children. He volunteers for the Red Cross.
Oh, is it? Why can't he help the children of Britain? Not exotic enough, is it? Don't get no nice suntan. Oh, Moses! Your jacket's gone rave.
It's glowing in the UV light. Maybe it's some kind of pheromone.
Maybe it's a what now?
It's an eco-hormone that triggers a social response in members of the same species. Maybe that's a female and the other's a male, and that stuff is what's attracting them here.
They're smelling us.
They fell out of the sky. Yeah? Well, maybe they, like, drift through space on solar winds, like spores, and whatever planet they land on first, the female leaves a pheromone trail for the males to follow it, find it, breed, etc. Like bees, like beetles, like moths.
Some fucking funny-looking moth.
Yeah. Well, whatever it is, you're covered in it, and it seems to be piquing the interest of a rather hostile alien species. I'm just... saying maybe if you took those clothes off, they wouldn't know you were there. We were here.
You fancy him or something? Are you trying to get him naked?
No. I'm trying to save your life. And in answer to your question earlier...
Oh, thank fuck! Bruv, I swear I will never cuss you again.
Bruce, everyone who touched this thing got murked, you know? Dennis, Jerome, Tonks, them feds when they tried to touch me. Everyone who had that scent on them. So if they followed the smell on that, then
Maybe I can lead them.
Lead them where?
Somewhere I can blow them up. I killed that thing. I brought them in the block. I've got to finish what I started.
What if it jumps at us?
Then throw the banger.
What if I miss?
Then me run.
What if it kills us?
No one is gonna ever call you Mayhem if you keep on acting like such a pussy.
I'm telling the truth. I know I lied to you before, but it's for real this time, I swear.
Swear down.
Swear down.
You burnt that thing good. Ratings.
Easy peasy.
Lemon squeezy.
Props and Mayhem, right?
Yeah.
Good. I'm betting my life we're right about this.
Believe me, I'd go out there myself if I wasn't so profoundly stoned.
Likewise.
One floor down, 191.
One floor down, 191.
You bell me when you get there.
Yeah.
You're pissed. Give me that ring.
What ring, man?
Man, that's ours. It's worth bare P, man.
Give it.
Ross Clark, man.
Thanks. Even if you outrun them, even if you make it, how are you gonna get out?
Don't worry about me, man.
You don't have to do this, Moses.
Yeah, I do.
Safe.
sure no one's here?
Yeah.
Who do you live with?
Just my uncle.
Where's he?
Comes and goes. Goes mostly.
You got a little brother?
No.
How old are you?
15.
You look older.
Thanks.
Shut the hatch. Lock the window. Leave the front door on the latch. Turn all the gas all the way up. Get out the block as fast as you can. You hear me?
Good luck, Moses.
Later.
Moses versus the monsters. Kill them. Kill all them things.
Allow it.
Your weapon now!
past me.
Stop resisting. Stop resisting.
I'm resisting, you prick, for pushing me over.
I don't even live here.
I am registered disabled. You're hurting me. What's your number? What's your number? I know my civil liberties. I'm a member of fucking Amnesty. Get off me. I'm here to save the planet. To save the planet from alien invasion. He's a hero. He's a legend.
Moses, call me, yeah? We'll get you help. Call me.
You're Moses. I'm Moses. Moses. Hey, why do you always arrest the wrong people? Moses is a hero. Don't you get it? He saved the block.
Excuse me, sir. This is Samantha Adams, the woman that called in the mugging.
Miss Adams, I believe you were out with two of my officers earlier tonight. You know they lost their lives.
Yeah, I was there. We were attacked. Those boys over there, the ones you're arresting.
Can you confirm it was them?
Don't let them intimidate you, miss.
No. I know them. They're my neighbours. They protected me.
You're Moses! I'm Moses!
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 Moses, bro. Can you hear that?
Moses! 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 Moses!
That's for you, man.
The industry's just getting hot, and the youths, they might get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, and they'll do anything to fill that gap. Look, in the streets it's getting hot, and the youths they might get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, but they'll do anything to fill that gap. As generation comes and grows, you got to make preparation while the youths them grow. It's what you reap is what you sow. The youths them are the light and the future, so when that's them, you know. If education is the key, now tell me why the bigger heads are making it so expensive for we. Give them the key or set them free. In the streets it's getting hot, and the youths them might get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, where they do anything to fill that gap. Boy, in the streets it's getting hot, and the youths them might get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, will they do anything to fill that gap? Oh, na na na, oh, ma na ma, oh, ma na 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 na. You got to find a better way, cause when me looking at Babylon, me see a beautiful play. I saw the Gideon say, yeah. Truth and the light and the way. Peace the people, lead them in the right way. Cause in the streets it's getting hot, and the youths them might get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, they'll do anything to fill that gap. Boy, in the streets it's getting hot, and the youths them might get so cold. Searching for food for the pot, they'll do anything to fill that gap. Yeah. You got to show the people there's still a bright.